So today we're in the German town of Hamelin, and after this we'll be going on the Fairytale road trip. This is also where the Pied Piper is set. So Mum's found a bunch of rats, and there's the Pied Piper outside. The rats are getting wet. Rapunzel. It's pretty short though. So tonight we're staying in a castle. So Dad surprise booked us in to a tower castle hotel, which is apparently the castle where Rapunzel was set. The Grimm's brother were inspired by the tower here. And they're now going into Rapunzel's tower. Oh, it's very low ceilings.
Oh.
This is the castle where Sleeping Beauty is set. But it's actually a hotel now, and we're not hotel guests, so really we're just breaking in. Now we're at the forest where Little Red Riding Hood and Hansel and Gretel and all the Brothers Grimm's forest fairy tales are set. Mum's in the tree.
Look at the people. It's perfectly round. Oh.
That's scary.